And now introducing Sofia Gonzalez.
Imagine your skin getting turned into a coat, or your home full of dirt and trash. That's what we do to polar bears. When I was 7 years old, I saw a very sad story on the news. There was a mother polar bear and her cub bear, and they were each on a section of ice. Between them was the ocean. I felt so bad for the baby cub. The newscaster was talking about how the situation was caused by humans. I could not believe what I was hearing. Why would someone want to harm innocent animals? After this TED Talk, I hope that you can prevent and help polar bears that are suffering from humans. I believe we should take more steps to help polar bears from dying out. This is important because it's painful to polar bears. Polar bears are endangered because of humans. Humans are their greatest danger. Some native people in Arctic areas hunt polar bears for their meat and fur. People also harm polar bear habitats. Companies drill for oil in Arctic areas. This disturbs polar bears and their cubs. Oil spills pollute Arctic waters where polar bears live. Thankfully, polar bears are no longer endangered, but there are still things we can do to help. We can curb air pollution. We can try to stop companies for drilling for oil in Arctic areas. We can also spread awareness like I am doing today by pledging to work together to solve the world's greatest environmental problems like climate change. Trust me, you want people to stop preying on these beautiful creatures so we can have more polar bears. This is a polar bear that is dying from ice melting. The ice is melting due to climate change. The world's temperature is getting warmer. This melts ice caps, which turn into water and make sea levels rise. Soon polar bears could be gone. Isn't that sad? Well, most adults are the real main threat. Polar bears might seem scary, but the truth is, they only attack anything or anyone that attacks them. I am now able to ask you to please protect polar bears because they have done nothing to us. Thank you.